life, but then it turned around and he began to change. She didn't want to bend, she didn't think it strange, but then he got a call, he had to leave that night. He couldn't say too much, but it would be alright. He didn't need the fact they'd meet the next night. He had a job to do, fly to Cambodia. The best, the way he used to look, the way he used to laugh. I guess she'll never know what got inside his soul. She couldn't make it out, just couldn't take it all. He had the saddest eyes the girl had ever seen. He used to cry some nights, thought he lived a dream. And as she held him close, he used to search her face. I thought she knew the truth. What's the second part? There's only one thing left I know for sure. She won't see his face again.